Ronda, our next test will now start.
Coming.
I bet you practice all weekends, huh? Are you not ashamed you've been beaten by a woman? Are you messing up with me, Bastion? Why do you have now the guts to fight me?
Quit it. My gender is not an issue, Bastion.
Let me carry those books for you.
Stop treating me like I'm weak just because I'm a woman.
I just want to help. Ronda! Go ahead and help that little cripple. Stop bullying her. Grow up, will you?
I'm fine. Let's go.
But both losers stick together.
You may beat me in other classes, but not in my territory.
I thought cages is your only territory, Adonis.
Ronda, the king of the field challenges you for a race. So speak now, coward.
What's the deal?
If you defeat me, I'll stop making fun of you. But if I win, you will face the miserable life of being a loser.
Sounds fair.Tell me the rules.
No rules. Just whoever reaches the finish line first will be the winner. First to touch that pole? Simple.
Ronda, you don't have to play his game. Don't be deceived by this cheater.
Trust me. I know what I'm doing. I'll make him eat dust.
On your mark, ready, set, go!
Ronda, it's me, Adonis. You scared me to death. I'm really, really sorry. I don't know what happened. You suddenly collapsed. Tell me you're okay now. I will never bully you again. I promise. I promise. Just tell me you forgive me.
I'm alright. Don't worry. I just want to talk to Bastion in private for a moment, if you don't mind.
I'll be outside then.
Why? Do you feel any pain?
I feel better. I just want to tell you something.
What is it?
I'm actually forbidden to play actively and carry heavy loads, but still, I do. I don't want to be treated differently. I want to live a normal life. I have inguinal hernia, Bastion. It's an illness most commonly acquired by men.The pain often attacks. In spite of that, I want to prove to everyone that my illness can't dictate my life. That I could still prove to people that women could excel, that we deserve respect and equality, so people will not see women as weak.
Thank you.